My grandfather once told me of the age of Augustus, the emperor who found Rome a city of brick and left it one of marble. Guided by his virtue and prudence, Augustus's empire reached new bounds, a vast constellation of cities spanning the Mediterranean and beyond. Its prosperity and happiness were the envy of an otherwise bitter, cruel world. 7 decades, 10 emperors, and countless civil wars later, that golden age is a distant memory. Marred by corruption, the constellation that once lit the world is now little more than a faint and fraudulent zodiac. Yet there are those among us who still believe in Rome. In my youth, I followed my father's and grandfather's footsteps into the legions. 20 years later, I am Marcus Ulpius Traianus, commander of the 7th Legion, and a veteran of Emperor Domitian's northern wars. The aristocrats of the Senate despise Domitian for his unwillingness to bend to their whims, but he treats his legions well. Now, he calls on us to quash the rebellion of one Saturninus, a provincial governor styling himself emperor. A lifelong military man, I know all too well that soldiers' blood is the currency of rich men's power plays. But when Rome calls, I must go. I will march north to see that this civil war ends before it has even begun.
Hilari?
Treachery and madness threaten Rome. Can I count on you to save her treasure?
From this, Darwin.
These lands are awash with rebel scum. Now, rally the nearby legions to crush this traitor!
Hilari? Alamar? From this.
Olympus.
Alamas.
Darwini.
Rakibo Tade. Kibo Tade.
Harai.
Lavender.
Rogan.
Abadakin.
Yuri. Bomba.
Oklama.
Darwini.
The Emperor has always treated us well. We will not abandon him now.
Rakte. Kibo Tade. I came.
Many thanks, Trajan. These reinforcements were sorely needed.
I tire of usurpers and civil wars. Let us teach this rebel governor a lesson.
With these forces behind me, and you, of course, we shall be invincible.
Roger. Dowering you.
Isa.
Rocket Thomas. Abadaka.
Our Emperor needs us. Pack your things and march on the double.
I can rarely. Rocket.
Well done. I see that you are a man to be counted upon, Trajan.
Yoga? Okay, but
Yuri? Karai? Karai?
Alamas. 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 Alamas.
Abadan, arrested.
Domitian. I am here to end your unjust reign.
One, Rat Ibor Tade.
I am under attack! Send help to parry this assault, quickly!
Erectus, Rat Ibor
Tade. Karai? Aisa. Iri? Aisa.
Rat Ibor Tade. Erectus. Abadak. Abadak, I can.
Kalare, Yuri, Rogan, Umbis, Umbis, Rogan, Alamas, Umbis.
Somos.
Rogan, Lore, Alamar, Alamar, Ipatade.
Treachery and madness threaten Rome.
Alamar.
Can I count on you to save her, Trajan?
Rocky. I can.
These lands are awash with rebel scum.
Rogan?
Clean them out and rally the nearby legions to crush this traitor.
Umbis.
Terai. Umbis. Zomis. Oklama.
Alamar.
Rocky. Zomis. Evil guardian.
Lare.
Umbis.
Darwin, Yuri.
Umbis.
The Emperor has always treated us well.
Alamar.
We will not abandon him now.
Darai.
Alamar.
Kaisa.
Many thanks, Trajan. These reinforcements were sorely needed.
I tire of usurpers and civil wars. Let us teach this rebel governor a lesson.
With these forces behind me, and you, of course, we shall be invincible.
Our emperor needs us. Pack your things and march on the double.
Well done. I see that you are a man to be counted upon, Trajan.
Ice.
Aisa.
Yuri.
Oklama.
Alamar. Umbis.
Tabadai. Evil Tade. Tabadaki.
Umbis. Aisa.
Aisa.
Yuri.
Umbis.
How has this Spaniard marched his legions to the front so quickly?
Lare? Bombus. Somus.
Oklamandus. Somus. Yuri.
Alamas. Aisa.
Oklamandus. Rogan?
Aisa.
Rocket. I can.
Yuri. Alamas. Rocket. Alamas. Alamas. Alamas.
Abadan. Caravan. Erected.
Alamas. 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 Umbis. Rogan? Umbis.
Aisa, Hilare?
Rogan?
Bombus.
Bombus.
Arai?
Bombus.
You are a tyrant and a madman, Domitian. I am here to end your unjust reign.
I'm under attack! Send help to parry this assault, quickly!
Okama, Bombus.
Bombus.
Ibadadi.
Yuri.
Rogan.
Thomas, Aisa.
Oklama. Yuri.
Alamas, Alamas. Yuri. Alamas. Ibotari.
Rogan.
Ibotari.
Bombus.
Surely the Rhine eyes could not have thawed in January.
Ah, if only I knew how it felt to have false friends.
Isaac.
Emperor's friends are fewer and farther between the eclipses.
Bombus. Alamas.
Freyjer, kindly send those rebels' heads my way. I shall use them to decorate my camp.
Abadakis. Abadakis. I can.
That I would have.
Thank you. Oh,
The rebels are crushed. Now the traitor, Saturninus, will be forced to surrender.
We Romans say that fortune favors the bold. But how does it decide between two valiant men? The question puzzled me as my men dragged Saturninus before our merciless emperor. I wonder what his last thoughts were. Did he regret not anticipating that my legions would reach the front in time? Did he curse fortune for the unprecedented January thaw that prevented his German allies from crossing the Rhine? It matters not. The answer died with him. But our Emperor's anger endured. From the day of his coronation, Domitian had been a firm and bold ruler. But the Senate despised this friend of the legionary and the commoner. When Domitian's latent paranoia began to consume him, his wrath engulfed the Empire like a raging wildfire. Countless arrests followed in the wake of the war. Senators who had opposed him were executed like common criminals. When the court could bear it no more, the Emperor was assassinated.